I'm going to go to the hospital. These are just little collars to put on the bits. So they're 1/4 inch inside and 0.66 on the outside, I believe. It's the size of the parallel flats on here. So it just lets me slide it up and down to where I want to keep the depth on these, because all my bits are different lengths. So this way is easier. And they were pretty consistent. Fits perfectly for the 1/4 inch, just like it should.